Memories of the saints and sinners gather round to haunt us once again. The great